Some amazing video now just released by the Sarasota Police Department. It shows a dump truck running a red light and crashing June 23rd at Tamiami Trail and Bee Ridge Road. Luckily, as you can see, no other drivers are injured. But again, this video, heart-stopping.